Welcome to Backstage Pass. We've got a fellow Tasmanian here today in Richie Porte. He's going to give us some insights into what he thinks is going to happen here today. You know, he's one of the guys he should win. If he doesn't, Albert will beat him, but we'll see. What do you reckon is going to happen today, mate?
Same as always, Gossie, the break's going to go, and Cannondale are going to swap off and bring it back, and Sargent's probably going to win.
Yeah, you're right, Canada do look strong actually today. So you've been in the States here for a while training, how's it been? Not too many burgers?
We did 4 weeks over here, just at altitude. Full gas training, as Sky always likes to do, so it's been nice. I didn't get to see a bear, which is basically why I came. But
you don't need a bear when you go to Tasmania, definitely. Anyway, so yeah, another Sky training camp. Seems like you do a fair few of those. What's one more at the end of the season? So what's left the rest of the year?
So after this, we're off to hopefully do Worlds. Not sure if I'm going to be selected just yet, but then China, Japan. So I'm really looking forward to Japan, to be honest.
Oh, well, good luck, mate. We'll smash you today. So you can probably go back to the hotel, take about a K away, and you know, see you later in the week.
I'll be looking for you, Gossie.
How's Pete's legs feeling, Gossie?
This one feels dry, this one feels oily.
This one feels left, this one feels right.
Yeah, it looked like a really nice race. Gero won it last year, so tried to defend the title, and I think we're with a good group here, and Elba, me and Pieter can do the final probably and see what happens with Gossie.
Oh, feel alright. It's always strange, you know, with the jet lag, and everything is a little bit different, so yeah, I have to watch first three laps how it goes with the legs, but feel okay, so let's see.
So what do you want me to?
You just you know, now we stay in the front there, because that breakaway will come back soon, eh?
Yeah, and then
when it starts,
look for anything going at four to go or so.
Yeah, you have to be there then.
What about before, like five or six?
No, when that breakaway is coming back, you just have to react to go in the moves then. Okay?
Okay, we are halfway in the Grand Prix Quebec. Like every year here we have the early breakaway one. Cannondale is controlling the race. They have the biggest favorite in the race with Sagan. They brought it back from 6 minutes now again to 3 minutes. So let's say in about 2-3 laps the real race will start, and I'm gonna be nervous, and we have some guys who are ready.
Okay. That's a good. Oh, come on, Jonesy. Come on, boys, 1 liter, 30 seconds. Come on. That corner, we have to be in that corner in good position. Come on, Pieter.
Started the sprint a little bit early. I tried to surprise, but yeah, everybody was in my wheel, so yeah, it was a little bit yeah, it was not nice in the end for me then, but the legs were good, so yeah, there was no result, but the legs were good. So
this was Grand Prix Quebec. We were there at the end. We had Pieter Weening, Sebastian, Beppu were there. The plan was that to have those guys in the final, so that worked, but finally we didn't have a result, but I think the boys learned a lot today, and we are looking forward to Montreal, where we're going to try it again.